just like a spark that's breaking out. Can't make a start, can't turn back now. We know that there's no room for doubt. No, we can't turn back now. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. Just like a spark that's breaking out. Can't make a start, can't turn back now. We know that there's no room for doubt. No, we can't turn back now. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. I see danger in your eyes. They know we'll burn down.
Well, welcome everyone to today's SnowRunner Sunday, and I forget completely where we are in this game. Like, I don't even know where we left off. I think it's been like 2 months since we played SnowRunner, since we've been so focused on like ATS and ETS and Busted and... Ooh, Busted might be... We might change to Busted later, I guess. Yeah, I guess I don't know. Anyways, Jeff, how are you doing? Been a while since I caught one of your streams. Well, nice to have you today. Hopefully you had a great new year so far. The Waywards, how are you? Welcome. Hopefully you had a great new year so far. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what we need to do. The current mission we're on is stocking up, deliver to the expedition camp fuel. So it looks like a fuel trait. Wow, I don't even know how to get to stuff. So deliver to the expedition camp fuel. It's not telling me where the fuel trailer is. That's typically not good, but living the dream, that's good to hear. Doing pretty good today. It's gonna get better when you roll it. Oh, really? Well, I mean, it is possible I could roll. Not definitely rusty. Okay, that's not a fuel trailer. This, so I don't even know where to get trailers. I don't, can you even get trailers here? Repair area. Okay, I don't think there's actually a trailer store. Okay, so that means we've got to find this fuel trailer. Okay, so we're probably going to have to not worry about that. I am thinking. Actually, accidentally went on the bus an hour early today to work. I mean, what do? You know, gives you time to maybe reflect or something. I don't know. Now I'm just in a Timmy's waiting for the time to go. See, that's what I mean. You just get to reflect, you know. Realize. I mean, honestly, I think it happens to everyone. Like, I don't know. I think that just happens to everyone. Honest, I truly don't even know where to start. I guess I'm gonna go over here. Let's see what Let's Pack Up's about. And yeah, because we don't have a fuel trailer, so I can't really do anything. If the volume on this game is too loud, let me know. Every game has been different on OBS lately. I can't really figure it out, so. Hopefully it'll... It never used to be like this. Like, every game was pretty much the same, but you do. I misread my clock 4 times, I swear. Sleep deprivation. It's not good. Sounds like you need more sleep. This way? At least the old, what is this again? The International Doomer Storm. At least this thing's doing pretty good. Still running good. I once accidentally went to school an hour early. I mean, that's a little more understandable. I mean, you just didn't realize that there is a delay. Star O. I betcha. Man, can hook up to this? My luck, this will need like a scout trip. Well, maybe not. Shoot. Well, that didn't work either. What the heck? Ah, man. This is why I drink Monsters. My Australian friend keeps me up till 5 a.m. Then I get up at 11 to prepare for sleep schedule is like 6 a.m. or 7 a.m. to 2. Huh? How do you do that if you're in school, Jeff? Because you're school. You can't. You're not in night school, are you? Be kind of different. High school. Ah, scout is recommended. Okay. It's literally almost to the garage. Screw this. We're just gonna... Let's just winch this trail. There we go. So if I drive straight out this way... Oh, where's the garage? We're just gonna drive this thing. Jmiller was late on the Twitch ping in your server. Oh, yeah, I mean, sometimes it's like within seconds, and other times it takes. Okay, this trailer is not riding legit, but what do you do? I'm not gonna drive all the way back to the garage, drive back over here. You've been on break. Well, if you mean just the past 2 weeks. Gosh. Oh gosh. It's getting swirly. Schedule is so scuffed. You know, it's funny, because that's like when I used to play DOJ a lot, might as well. Active in the community before I left the first time. Yeah, I stayed up till like midnight, 1 o'clock. Start my day at 5:36 in the morning. I was getting like 6 hours of sleep. It was still, some days it was pretty rough. I gotta remember, we gotta find a fuel trailer. I don't know. I don't think I remember seeing one when we played this before. Hey, move bot's working again. Is this where I gotta turn? Possible. My normal sleep schedule is 2 a.m. to 3 a.m. to 7 a.m. I mean, hey, there's a lot of people that only need 2 hours of sleep, so really just whatever you need. Whatever makes you feel recharged. No, too much sleep's definitely not good. It'll actually make you tired. Oh, that's it. Tried taking a shortcut, that might not work. Super muddy. Come on. I basically run off a few hours of sleep, that's why I drink a lot of milk. He definitely came in the wrong way, but what do? They will fit. Oh, don't. Oh, there we go. All right, 2,500. Yeah, see, if I would have drove all the way around, 2,500. What's this? Delivered to the railway terminal. Special cargo times one. Okay, so what? L special cargo. What is it? Oh, it's just a container. All right, let's go get this. Turn the lights on. Anyway, how's your New Year's, Miller? Make it to midnight? No, I don't. I don't stay up. Yeah, it really doesn't. It's just another day to me, so. But it's been great. Been enjoying the day. Knocked out a bunch of stuff this morning. I guess that was like a river or something. Here we go. Easy. Alright, container. That'll fit right on the bed here. Nice. How do you get into that place? Gotta be a driveway to this point. Maybe not. You just hot rodded, I guess. Alright, cool. We got a crane, so we can definitely. Oh, yeah, I think that's a bit of a problem. Anchors. What's my goals for 2023? Oh, I have a lot. Some have to do with personal life I won't discuss, but I guess pretty much all of them do. This thing is taking forever. But, I mean, in a nutshell, basically, just do even better than what I did last year. If that makes sense. Every year, I just push myself to be even better, and it works great. Just keep setting goals and get there, and set more goals and get there. But a lot of my goals, I continuously add more to, like, I don't usually, like, New Year to me is just, you get to start new things that maybe you didn't try before, but store crane. Other than that, it's just to continue working on my goals. Trying to knock them out of the park. Here's a little driver. Oh, okay, so here's the driver. Probably much better that I use it this way. Don't crash, game. Thanks. No go. No, no goals for, like, content. Nope. No, for content and stuff, I'll probably just, I mean, I hate to say it, but I'll either stay the same or back off some more. Oh, wow, we gotta go all the way to the roof. I think we're pretty much going right back to where we were. We'll get gas while we're here. This thing is very top heavy. This might be pretty dangerous to be taken. Okay. How about yourself, Jeff? What kind of goals do you have? Got stuff for school? Or are you looking at other types of goals? Or anyone else, really? Anyone has anything they're really pushing for? Tell you what, I guess that would be one thing that I'm going to try to work on even more is that just to keep spreading positivity. Like, I see so many people that, like, they just, you can tell they struggle daily with whatever they're struggling with, whether it's personal, whether it's something that's bothering them, and it just saddens me, because it's, you gotta try to break that mindset and just try to stay positive in everything. I look at things in the worst case scenario, and then I say, yeah, really, that's not that bad. Even though to some it might be horrible, like, to think of the worst case like that. But if you can accept the worst case scenario, typically it never goes there anyways. Just keep moving. But I guess that'd be something. Just keep trying to help people live a more positive life. Holy smokes, I'm trying to read what you're saying. Well, I'm hoping to get more followers on Twitch this year. I'm aiming for 100. Also, I graduate this year. Nice. Tell you what, I think you could get 100. I think if you really put your head down and you dig deep, you'll be able to do it. And just find out things that make you unique and then push that on. That's what a lot of people like, are unique streamers, unique content creators. When you look at really anyone that does even okay, it's just they're unique. They bring their uniqueness, the limelight, and really that's what people are looking for. I don't know if this thing's super heavy or if the truck's just not used to it. I don't know. Every time I slow down, it takes like forever to get back going. Probably could. I just gotta make myself a schedule. The moment I just stream whenever I want. Yeah. Tell you what, schedule is one of the biggest things that they say, which would be like people that really focus on helping channels develop. If you watch Gaming Careers, it's been a while since I've watched his videos, but he really does a good take on stuff. And that's like one of the biggest things is schedule. They even say, like, you don't have to do things every day. It's more just staying on a consistent schedule, whether it's once a week or twice a week or whatever. Come here. Oh, drilling equipment. Oh, okay. So yeah. Jeez. I need like a big trailer for. There's a semi trailer over here. I wonder if that's what we're supposed to use that for. Betcha it is. I wonder if that truck works. Alright, let's, I'm not gonna drive back to the... Actually, let's just leave the truck here. Instead of, like, just teleporting back, I'll just teleport like this. Let's see, does that... I don't know if that has the... I need something with a fifth wheel. That hasn't. Let's see, was this the Azov up here? No. Very long horn. Yes, it does. Now, is this a saddle high or a saddle low? Rick, I really hope. Well, I hope this trailer I'm going to get is a saddle. Yeah, I know this song. Flatbed semi-trailer. Jeez, I feel like that's not a saddle high. I don't even know what this one is. Watch, I'm gonna switch it to a saddle low and it's just gonna totally. Saddle high. You know what? I'm gonna do the saddle low. It's probably completely wrong, but. I mean. I don't know. I can't remember what that trailer needs. Okay, where are we heading to? Heck is it? Oh, it's right here. Okay, so we're gonna make a right and bouncing through all this stuff. Railroad. Boom. Alright, let's go. Let's do it. Full send, I guess. That's really it. I completely drawn a blank. I feel like it's really loud. This truck at least. But yeah, I completely drawn a blank. Pretty sure the saddle highs are like for the really big truck. Where it's just like a normal flatbed. Just take there. Come on. Come on. Now what this, I believe, this is supposed to be like the Oshkosh special vehicles that they use in the military here in the U.S. I don't know if they use Oshkosh vehicles in other countries, but I'm pretty sure that's what this is supposed to go after. The Oshkosh semis. Made out of Oshkosh, Wisconsin. I don't want to drive on the road, it looks so muddy, but no, I'm driving. Yeah, this truck is definitely not moved. They didn't have like the little muddy tires for this. Like, yeah. Seems like a very capable. What it was from up there. Looks like alright, come on, work. Heck yeah. Alright, we did something. I'm glad we checked. Oops. Okay, now this truck, what's up with this? Change truck, okay. Change it. So it's probably gonna be a mission, right? Eventually. So now where are we going? That is a trip. We are literally going all the way across this place. Pretty much the same way we just came from. Just with a trailer. So. Oh, come on, truck. Got three. Try to winch. The only problem with the triaxes, though, triaxes and trucks, they tend to get stuck. You go over top of something. Nice and inflatable. Probably because this truck is so slow. I really hope this trailer's in. Let's see, is it a... I'm guessing it's a 5 place or such. Really? See, I was saying the same thing. Let me try turning the volume down. Nope. Because my volumes are separated. Let me do this. I guess it's good though. If you can't hear me talk, you just relax and hear the sound of the engine, you know? I don't know. Yeah, like I was saying, the OBS, I've been having issues with the volume. Some games, it's way too loud, and other games, like, you can barely hear the game, so. It's a work in progress. But I bumped it down 5 decibels, so we'll see how that goes. If it's still too loud, then let me know, and I can turn the game down some more. But yeah, like, I noticed ETS and ATS very quiet. Come on, truck. I wish OBS was on Xbox. I stream on Xbox, so I can't customize stuff like PC stream. So you can get the, crap, what is that called? Well, I guess you have to have a gaming PC, or a... I don't know if you could use a normal PC, actually. Maybe you'd still need a gaming PC, but... the Elgato... I think it's like a 4K now or something like that. I think it was like the Elgato 60 back in the day. Man, what if I just drive through this field? Field soft or... not too great. Really thought that was gonna speed things up. It did not. Oh. Now I'm driving into a junkyard. Okay. That's probably definitely the wrong move. Holy smokes, this thing's like teetering. See, this is why you don't do shortcuts. They don't work out. They don't work out. Okay, let's go this way. I was just gonna try cutting through the field thinking, yeah, you know, I might go faster than the road. It didn't go faster than the road, because now we're just going right back to the road. This truck's terrible. I wonder if there's another truck I can get that has the, fifth wheel option. Even that, we've already burned, what, 40 gallons of fuel? Yeah. Pretty close. Over. That's 46 gallons. quite a bit. Hey, Die Hard, how are you? Happy New Year. Thank you for venting in. Appreciate it. I learned that so quick. Whenever I play, I still try to take shortcuts, and if they don't work, I'll remember it, and if it does and it's useful, I'll memorize the shortcut. Yeah. Pretty much it. I was just thinking, man, these roads are just so terrible. Maybe we'll get lucky. Yeah, there was a joke here. Not so lucky. Alright, now where are we going? There's the garage. We are trying... Okay, we're going up here. Dang. No matter what way I cut it, this is gonna be. Dang, just each way, it's gonna be terrible. I mean, look at how far we made it. It's been like 20 minutes. Ridiculous. All right, we're gonna go this way. Try to get to the main road. Nothing was playing Sniper Elite 5's. Access invasion. Shooter games. Definitely not the best set. I mean, really the only shooter game that I am decent at is Far Cry, but I don't really like the new Far Cry 6. I mean, it's not... I shouldn't say it's new, because it's been out for... I don't know, a year and a half now? A year and a few months, but... really disappointed in that one. I thought it was going to be... pretty good. Okay. So I think we're going to try a different truck. This thing is just... it's literally painful. Far Cry 6 isn't as good as Far... right, exactly. Yeah, no, I really, really liked Far Cry 5. I thought that was a great game. I mean, I played through that entire game. And... the only other game that I will play through is like GTA series. I don't even remember getting that. All right. These are all no bueno. Let's see if this one has the option. I don't know. Holy freaking A. Literally has a saddle low option. This might be our savior. This truck is almost as good as the, I guess we could use the Doomster, but that's out in the field. I've not played Far Cry 6, but I have been playing Far Cry 2. Yeah, so Far Cry 5 is the... Like, that's the Far Cry that I got involved with. I just... I don't know, I don't... Oh, no. Because I can't get under this thing, you're telling... Heck. Okay, well, I thought this was going to be our savior of a truck, but... This thing's a beast, but... It's too tall. Do we go truck shopping? Maybe. I need something that's like... I need something that's like good off-road. That Dairy Longhorn, that was just... That was painful. Oh, here we go. Mud tires. That might work. Chris, how are you doing? Welcome. How are you doing? All right, let's see. Never use this truck. Mud tires. Looks like it's a double... Oh, actually, we have this one. Wonder how this one would do. Oh, dang. Look at these. Is this four-wheel drive? It is. Heck yeah, let's try it. Dealing with rain and the 5PD server, there's 7 people complaining about it. Oh. Yeah, well, you just have to complain. Life's not perfect, I guess. How's life? Life's great. It is absolutely fantastic. Let's see. Oh my goodness, if this thing doesn't, I bet you... Dang it. You can only get saddle high for this thing. Oh, come on. Hey, that did not work like I thought it would. How do you sell vehicles? Can you? No. Huh. Oh, here we go. Maybe. Yep. There it is. All right. Let's go back to the truck store. Be worth this. That I don't want to get stuck with something that does not. Let's go. I was gonna try this one, I think. I think we're gonna try it, hopefully. Come on, saddle high is the only option. Oh my goodness. Literally, what is the point in that truck if you can only have saddle high? Hey, we're gonna have to sell it. Use an Azov. Well, I did. I tried this Azov Iceberg, but... Do I have anything else in my arsenal? I guess let's try the Bandit, I guess. I didn't even know they had that. What the heck? cramped towing platform? Different. Okay, let's grab this. Now, if I recall, this truck rolls really easy. Oh, yeah. This might be a catch. There's several ads up. Well, I know, but there's like the old fire truck that we have. That one is in a different map, I think. And I don't really want to buy another one. All right, let's do this one. Come on, do better, do better. I guess it's not doing too bad, I guess. All right, where are we going? Here we go. Okay, that's right. I think this burns fuel, though. We'll have to see. I just remember the first time I drove it, I rolled. What's up this? Oh, man. Is it a ticket? Die Hard, is it? I'm pretty sure I'm above the law, dude. Like, either they want stuff delivered, so I drive through their fields, or they don't. Oh, what? We were doing so good. Gambled all and he lost them. Oh, yeah. Remember when gambling was super popular here. I can't remember who it was. Somebody. I haven't seen them around in a while, I don't believe, but they were in here, like, during the week, gambling, just trying to get to the highest level. Crazy. You were driving through a few fields. Right. So I guess if they could catch me, then sure, give me it. Now welcome to Mud Runner. Well, it is. It's definitely Mud Runner. It ain't Snow Runner. They kind of hosed us with that name. Dude, what is up with that? Gambled all and he lost them all? Man. Seems like it's pretty rigged. This truck doing much better. Much, much better. Tires are also a lot wider, so that's gonna help. Oh no. What? I can just skip? What the heck? Like, I love how that's just a huge, like, roundabout just to get right back to here anyways. Just bypass. Somebody got smart and cut through there. I was like, yeah, we're not driving all the way around. How do I smell nuggies and bacon right now? I don't know, diehard. I'd go eat it though. Or they get too cold. Uh-oh. Why is it showing? I ain't never gonna be down there. Yeah, we're almost there. This is way quicker. I like it. Probably because you're hungry. That's true. I got Hot Pockets next. Oh, man. You know what? I bought some pizza rolls yesterday. That actually sounds pretty good. Not for dinner, but for like a snack. Okay, I'm gonna go steal some nuggies from the nuggies dealer's stock. Alright, have fun. Don't get caught. If you do, I'm not bailing you out of jail, so don't even ask. Hey, there's beacons on here. Do they work? Turn on beacon. There we go. Bring some life to this server. It's like we're in ATS hauling them big old oversize stuff. Man, this truck. I'm so glad we switched. So glad. Note to self, the Dairy Longhorn, not good in this map. Not good. I forget what map we use that in. It's definitely not that good here. Except this truck looks like the frame is literally weaker than weak. Like, it just, there's so much flex in it. Cab should not be moving up. Yeah, no, it's on the frame, so yeah. Uh-oh. Rick. I did not think about this. I do not think this crane is gonna lift this. This is just a little crane. Away. Hey. What? Oh my god, I would have never guessed this little baby crane would have been able to do it. Holy smokes. Nice. Okay. Well, I'm very impressed, actually. I don't ever, like, I don't use this truck very often, so I had no idea what to expect. That was not that bad, actually. You know, Jeff, I was thinking the same thing. Like, I did not think we were going to even get there. I wish I could have got it farther back. It's not, like, right on my drive axis like this, but... Alright, well, I mean... I'm not going to argue, you know? I'm not going to tell the thing to get off the truck. Okay, deliver to the sorting terminal warehouse. Okay, right here. This is a railroad train, it is. Alright, well, we are gonna take this road. And I guess essentially we could take the railroad track. I don't know, that seems pretty sketchy. Oh, this thing. Now that it's got some weight on it, it's not happy, it's struggling. Go see if we can be a train, I guess. I don't know. Oh, gee. This thing is really struggling. Oh, there's a train wreck. Oh, of course. Why wouldn't there be? Why wouldn't there be? Okay, well, we're not going that way. Go this way. We're gonna go this way. Okay, we're gonna stop there. And, see, look at how much. Oh no. Oh, this ain't good. Dude, there's no way that tree is gonna pull me back up. There ain't no way. We did not roll it. We tipped. Miller is about to flip the truck and trailer. Okay, we flipped it. We didn't roll it, though. I'm gonna just throw that out there right now. You telling me this... Does this not have a winch? This truck does not have a winch. Oh, my goodness. Okay. This truck's all over here. Dang it. Yeah, just don't clip it, okay? Like, we don't need that posted in my Discord, truly. That's just tough. Oh my gosh. We gotta go all the way over. I wish I could just invert that. We're literally just driving to where we're. Wait, we might actually go this way. Yep, we're going that way. Looks like it's way shorter. Way shorter. Yo, you need the engine to be able to winch, and when you rolled it, the engine stalled. Yeah, but can't you still connect? I feel like I remember being in that predicament before. And I was able to winch. I guess I can't remember. I don't know. But you might be right, bud. You might be right. You can't even connect to me. Miller, roll it. I did not, Die Hard. You weren't even here, dude. We were trying to get chicken nuggets. You weren't even here. I'm trying to think. This truck should have plenty of power. It has the big thing. Right now with this truck, with the engine off, screw. Oh, you're right. Yep, you're right. So I must have rolled it with the winch out or so. I don't know. Oh no. Or maybe. Is it the scout trucks that have the battery winch? Maybe that's what I'm thinking. Like I rolled one of those over or something. I saw everything. Okay. Okay, Dyer. Yeah, maybe that's what it was, a scout truck that had the, I know I have some vehicles that have the electric winches. Just run off the battery. I guess I can't remember if that was the answer. I don't know how to click. Oh, what if we rolled this truck? That'd be even worse. That would be even worse. Oh, wow. This is definitely a train derailment. Oh, well, that makes sense. The track is completely gone right there. Like it got washed out or something. Yeah, that would definitely cause a train derailment. That is for sure. I'm gonna try your name, but hi, Huffy? Hopefully I didn't butcher that. Falcom, how are you? Dang, that truck probably would have done really... Oh, no. Ooh. Started pulling me into that water there. I got sketched real quick. Real quick. Okay, here we go. Off. All right, we're going to just try the simple... That ain't just gonna do it. Okay, let's try. Need a higher winch. I'm gonna try it from that point there. Come on. There we go. Yeah, see this truck, not the truck I'm currently in, but the Oh, you know what? We could probably use this truck to load that thing back up. But that, what is that truck? The KSG or something like that? That one, I mean, the first time I drove it, I rolled that thing. So, does not surprise me that it is. Did not surprise me. Just this container's now in like a really bad spot. Okay, let's throw some activate anchors. Oh goodness, this might not be good. This might not be good. How did that other crane? Okay, this did lift it. Definitely not sketchy. Let's rotate that hook. So this time I'm going to try to place it towards the back. The way it's not so far up on them front ends. No. Alright, let's park this truck. Park it right here. That sucks. We had this truck all the way over there, and now it's just going to be left. All right. No big deal, though. Pack cargo. Ooh. Hey, even though there's less weight on the axle, might give me less traction. Maybe it'll be able to pull it a little better. Alright, so let's try to keep it on all. 8 tires? No, 8, 10, 12 ish tires. Let's try to keep it on all axles. How about that? Good thing I got the beacons on. That way everyone knows, you know. I'm coming down the road with a very top-heavy cargo set. And I have no idea where I'm going. Well, I guess it's just this room. Okay, and then gotta go way over there. Now I'm debating. I don't even know if I want to try to take that cut. You know what? We're gonna get up to that road and then we'll decide. Cause wait a minute. Where does that? That's a lake. I was gonna say, well, shoot, we could just cut across that. That's a lake. Not gonna happen. With 15 gallons of fuel left, we should have probably taken some out of the doomster. This might not be good. I think I've got fuel on the top. I don't know how much, though. I thought I retired. Sus, I said that last year, dude. It's a new year, man. Okay, we're gonna go around mud pit. Captain, I don't know, sus. I said it this morning. Yeah, no, I don't think so. I don't recall. Come on. Wait. Is that beacon out? It is. Aw, that's sad. When we tipped over, it must have knocked it out. I don't know. Oh, come on. Get through that. Wow, sus. You asked all day if I was going to stream just to stop by for a couple minutes? Not even, like a minute? Wow. That's toxic. That's sus for you. Yep. Has it to you too? Yeah. Must be a busy guy. I don't know. Oh, we're getting really low on fuel. Yeah, look at that frame flex. Oh, gee. That cannot be healthy. Definitely need to structure that frame a little. Playing GTA 5 story mode right now. I wonder if I can get on the railroad track now. Now that we're past... Ooh, here we go, right here. Now that we're past all that, whatever you call it. I don't even know. The derailment, the train derailment. There we go. Yeah, I think with these tires, it'll just float like right over. Come on. He smokes. Why is this thing acting so weird? There we go. Get nervous there, I'm like, geez, don't roll it. Come on. Railroad, so problematic. Alright, so we continue on the railroad track, or do we take sketch road number one? I don't know. Sketch road does not look truck friendly. Railroad does not look truck friendly either, but I can see the road. It's right there. Come on. Wonder if I can drive right there on the side there. Come on, what is the problem? First, we're hooked on to just a tiny tree. Oh, we're out of fuel. Okay, that makes sense. Now it's making more sense to me. Target. Yes. Okay, that literally took all the fuel on the top. Nice. Hey, now both lights are working. What the? Ridiculous. Come on, truck. Power through this little bit of railroad stuff. You can make it, brother. It ain't that hard. There we go, there we go. Okay, let's try to make this turn nice and easy. Nice and easy. Thank you for the follow. Oh, geez. I'm gonna butcher your name. I'm so sorry. Outer Depth Q. Thinking that's it. Outer Depth Q. Thank you very much for the follow. If I butchered it, I'm, as the message says, I'm deeply sorry because just not great at names. But thank you for the follow. Do appreciate it. Don't look in your stream clips channel and Discord. Okay, I won't look. Don't worry. My alt? I don't know. They might look. Me, though, I won't. You got my. Jump in the truck. Alright, we are getting there. This took way longer than expected. The Dairy Longhorn was a very slow truck. Then we rolled this one, like, jeez. Definitely not pro, definitely not. Used to be pro, definitely not anymore. That's what I get for not using SnowRunner in a while. Thinking it's like ATS. Call it too. I said you were gonna flip like 10 seconds before you flip. Yeah. Yep, and I didn't even see it because usually I'll get all cocky.
Yeah, right.
Be pro at this. Yep. What do you do? Out of all of them, I would have guessed this truck would cause me. It may have jinxed you. I think it's always user error. My fault. This truck is very top heavy. I don't know if it's really top heavy, I guess. It is not very stable. That's what it is. Oh, the KRS. That's what it is. KRS. Not a very stable truck, I would say. Oh, geez, come on. Don't do it, trailer. Trailer's really sketching me out. The trailer flips, we're pretty much done. We aren't gonna make it. Cargo, El Cargo. Nicely done. We'll take over from here. Here's your treble. 6,600. What? Nah. That truck's fully repaired. That's what I was hoping. That was a lot of work for 66. I mean, in this game, usually you get like 18 grand for that stuff. Double trip like that. Scrapter, how are you? Welcome. Hi. Okay, so the fuel one is still left, but I do not know where to get the fuel. So, can't really do that. Cannot really do that. But we can grab the Doomster. And go down here. Assuming we're gonna have to go save some trucks. Oops. So let's go check it out. Well, I use like a bunch of mods. So one, you'd have to get that set up, and then two, it'd have to be something that we were able to join a game and get acquainted way before stream. Currently, not right now. try to run just two-wheel drive. Save up. Ooh, okay. That hurt just a little bit. We get up here. Looks like I just gotta off road it. Carving our own path. I don't know if there is a driveway. It didn't really look like it. Oh no, this is definitely how you get up here. Maybe not. And darn. Like we're driving through their garden. Sorry. As they blew out my tires. Alright, let's accept that one. Brown Tuz. Okay, I remember seeing that somewhere. Where? All right, refurbishing. So that they probably need supplies. Okay, not that far. Not that far at all. See you. Yeah, we're gonna just go back out to the road. Seems very safe. Let's just... Ooh, here we go. Here's the driveway. Not on the map, but maybe. Oh yeah. All right, fueled up. Open the crane by accident. Let's see, where does this run? Right here. It is. Wow, it's a very small road. Thank you.
drive.
All-wheel drive it. Looks like all we have to do is just hook it up and go. Oh, we want it off the front. Alright, what is the other half of this mission refurbishing? Well, that's kind of the other way we're doing. So we'll just take this back and how I have you playing SnowRunner? Rip. It's been a while since I played, that's for sure. Been a good month or two. That would be crazy if it was like October the last time I played. But it could be. Seen that winch line pulling weird, so. See, there is no road to this house or camp. Or I'm gonna have to really look. Right here. Yep. It's kind of out of nowhere. Alright, 1800 bucks, not bad. Alright, now we need wooden planks times 4. We'll just have to do 2 trips. Hopefully the shortcut is worth it. Looks pretty sketch, Bill. Just Alright, so... hoping there was going to be a trailer, but... there is not, so we'll just get these two in. Man, is this like a shortcut? I don't know, it looks pretty sketchy. No trailer. Alright, let's just play it safe. If I take a shortcut, that's when we'll, that's when we'll get some issues. Almost inevitable. I actually think I'm gonna just stay on the paved road. I think it's actually much faster. I do believe. One more trip, and then this one is another one completed. And I think we're pretty close to starting on the, like, the main missions, not the side mission. Pedal to the metal. Come on. This is getting light out. That's always good. Music is saying that change the station. What kind of music is that? Alright, and back. That was way quicker than taking that, the dirt road. Way quicker. This whole round trip's gonna be like as long as it took to get off that dirt road. Oh, Jesus. Truck's gonna blow apart before we're done. I'm gonna just be dead on the side of the road. It's okay. At least it tried. Nothing I could have done to prevent it. Oh, yep. I seen that one coming from a mile away. At least our suspension ain't broke yet. That's good. This truck gets really weird when the suspension's broke. Like, tires just go right through the bed and stuff. Like, it has a negative inch lift. It out. Boom. 2250 bucks. Man, it seems like the payouts are getting a lot less in this game. Okay, yeah, suspension is critical, I thought. Alright, so stocking up is what we have left there. Which I don't even know what to do with that, because there is no fuel trailer. Like, I don't see a fuel trailer. All right, so we've got a truck here. I'm pretty sure the guy gave me that truck. This is a Tuz 166, so that's probably for a mission. CK 1500, that's probably for another mission. What's this? Pear trailer, we got farming equipment. Farming equipment. Alright, so it's looking like. Oh, stocking up. Yeah, that's the last one, which I don't have. Okay, so yeah, it looks like all the normal missions are done, at least maybe for now. Secure container times 4. Dang. See that? I need like a little trailer. We leave a trailer anywhere? I feel like there is a trailer. It was red. It was over here. What's this? Tractor. Shoot. I don't know where that trailer is. Right here. Nope. That is a log trailer, Miller. Come on. Let's see. The gateways are both locked. Okay. And I guess we could use the semi-trailer. Let's see, is it in here? Only if you will survive. The world as we know it. Yep. I don't know what happened to that. I'm almost positive I remember seeing a trailer there, but I don't know. I guess not. But we are going to be calling it there. It is 5 o'clock my time, and we're about 10 minutes away from a 2-hour stream, so, but it is 5 o'clock, so we will call it there. I hope everyone enjoyed it. Thanks for joining me today on your first day of the year, at least for most of you. I know if you're in Australia, it's already the second day of the year, and maybe other parts. I don't think it's in like the UK yet or not. But anyways, thank you all for joining me. I do appreciate it. If you're not a part of the Discord, exclamation point Discord will get you there. And I don't think there's anything else. I just hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And yeah, hopefully you enjoyed everything. And we will see you guys at the next stream.
No room for doubt. No, we can't turn back now.